Hey guys, Everything Apple Pro here, and in this video I'm going to compile everything we currently know about the iPhone 6 and bring it to you in one video, as well as the reasons why that's going to happen. So basically every rumor, everything we know about the iPhone 6, I'm going to show you in this one video, what it's going to look like, performance specs, basically everything. Now first, let's get something out of the way. This is the final design of the iPhone 6. Now while this is a dummy unit, the actual one will look exactly the same except for the bottom part and top part in this guy. They're a little different, and the actual iPhone 6 will have dual LEDs up top. But otherwise, this is the final design. Don't believe me? Just look around on the internet. Everything points to it. Every case maker, everything points to a flatter, thinner design. And compared to the 5S, you can see that the edges are curved. The iPhone 5S has more, you know, squared edges. And it just looks fabulous. It's gorgeous, it's easy to hold. However, it's a little hard to reach different areas on the screen. I'm sure we'll all get used to that. The iPhone 6 will come in two screen sizes, 4.7 and 5.5 inch displays. The 5.5 will not be released at the same time as the 4.7 because of current production issues. The iPhone 6 is rumored to use Sony's next gen XMOR 13 megapixel sensor. It's great news because it has a wider lens. It'll be a little bit bigger, so it'll let in more light. And not only will it increase the actual megapixel count, it will also increase the quality. So that is good news. Now, all of the specs between the iPhone 6 4.7 and 5.5 inch variant will be the same except for screen size and actual battery size. So all of the camera specs, basically the processor, RAM, everything that I'm going to talk about will be the same on both of these models. It's just actual screen size and battery size will be different. Now, of course, it will feature the dual LED that is currently found on the iPhone 5S. You know, it's just not here on this dummy right now. Now, with the battery, things are going to be a little bit difficult. You know, as screen size goes up and processor, RAM, everything is climbing, it's hard to maintain the same battery life that was available on the previous iPhone, let alone actually raise it. So with the new iPhone 6, as you can see in the leaked image, Apple is actually updating it to 1810 mAh. Now on the iPhone 5S, we had 1560, and on the iPhone 5, 1440. So Apple is bumping up the mAh, which means it will most likely maintain the same battery life while actually increasing it. You know, it's quite a significant jump between 1560 and 1810. Now, keep in mind, there is a bigger screen and more hardware to support, so it will be a little bit difficult to say whether or not it'll actually increase battery life or maintain it. Now, the iPhone 6 5.5 model variant will have a 2500 mAh battery. The actual processor in the iPhone 6 will be an A8 chip with 2 GHz of power and supported by 2 GB of RAM. Now that, of course, will be running the 64-bit architecture that we were first introduced to on the iPhone 5S. So that is a welcome bump in power. Now, as for sizes, it'll come in 32 GB and 64 GB at launch. It's unknown whether or not Apple will actually add smaller variants like 16 or 8 GB. However, we do know for sure 32 and 64 will be supported. It's unlikely that Apple will release a 128 GB version. As for pricing, it's likely that the 4.7 inch iPhone 6 will start at around $800 and make its way up to around $1,000. Now, the iPhone 6 5.5 inch will be more expensive by rumored around $100. So be prepared, it will cost a lot. It is expensive, it has more materials, it's going to cost a little bit more. So the iPhone 6, it will be in huge demand. So if you guys want to go online, you'll probably want to get there a little bit early. It will, of course, launch with the latest iOS 8 that Apple has already released to developers, and the actual date that Apple will be announcing it is rumored to be September 19th. I do hope I gave you a better idea of what the iPhone 6 will be like. Have a great day, guys. Peace.